Thank you. anyone there? Are you a prisoner here? Are you a vampire?
That's right, lowly human.
Why is a vampire locked away here?
Shut up! Damn Walter. I would have won were it not for his ebony stone.
Ebony stone? What's that?
If you want to know. Beat me!
Thank you.
lost to a human.
You promised. Answer me. What is the ebony stone?
A stone made with alchemy. It creates the never-ending darkness in this forest.
And it's eternal night. But the night should help you as well, since you're a vampire.
That stone chooses its master. My powers pale beside his. Oh, if only I had the Crimson Stone!
Ronaldo might know something. I have a question, Ronaldo.
Don't you always? Ask away.
The ebony and crimson stones.
What about them?
You knew about them. Why didn't you tell me?
How would that have changed anything? The night still wouldn't have ended.
True, but...
Well, I would have told you. I shall tell you now.
Please.
Have you ever heard of the Philosopher's Stone?
No, I haven't.
Making the Philosopher's Stone is the ultimate goal of alchemy. It provides eternal youth. The two other stones were apparently created accidentally. No details of how they were made remain now.
I see. I know about the Ebony Stone. But what kind of power does the Crimson Stone have?
I don't know the details. It turns the souls of vampires into power for its master. These two stones are the vampire's greatest treasures.
Wouldn't the Crimson Stone work for humans as well?
If all it gave you was power, that might be so.
What do you mean?
I've heard that it bears the curse of the vampires as well.
I see. So humanity would be lost.
There are no greater treasures for those who become vampires.
And Walter has the Ebony Stone in his possession?
That seems to be the case. It was supposedly lost along with the Crimson Stone.
But if the Ebony Stone reappeared, then the Crimson
Stone...
They
also have resurfaced. I pray that it is not here.
Welcome. What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is that all?
Good luck.